Hello, everybody. Welcome to part, I don't even know part this is. What part is it? I don't know. Part 9. Duh, I don't know why I don't know that. Last time we beat the Cauldron as Percival and, Gawain. I cut because the last part was ridiculous, and, yeah. If you guys like my new intro, please, give a thumbs up or subscribe if you want. If you're not, I would subscribe. And for this one, I think it's best to choose Gawain. Not just because he's my favorite character, but he soars so far that you can jump over certain enemies and stuff that you don't really need to go through. Last time was really annoying, but this boss, I don't remember being that hard. I remember I had to beat him a couple times. It's more just about getting rings. As long as you have enough rings, you're good, pretty much. The more rings you have, the better off you'll be in the battle. Because altogether, it's really annoying. I'm gliding over everybody because it's really very convenient because you don't get hurt at all, pretty much, and you get to keep most of your range. That's pretty cool. That's one of the things I do like about this. Jump. I need you to help me carry. And this guy got rid of all my rings for me, so thank you, dude. You really helped me. Douchebag! I don't have any rings. How am I supposed to? Oh yay! Oh yay! Another one! Awesome! Yay! Sarcasm. I like it. Sarcasm. No, this part. All you gotta do is run. Just hold forward and don't think about it. If you think about it too much, you're gonna die probably. Just hold forward, and that's all you have to do. It looks more intimidating than it actually is, just it's not that bad. God, I have more than 10 swings. Yeah, keep holding forward. It gets annoying, but you might think it's going down, but you're actually not. It stops for you. See, that's exactly what I mean. And get out of here, you freaking douchebag! Go freaking shoot yourself with a gun. Even though they probably wouldn't die, still, it makes me happy. But, yeah. So, if any of my guys die, that's gonna make me lose now. And I just got killed, so that helps a lot. If you guys want, like, an intro or something, you can ask my friend Nintendo Bro 64, he's in my, feature box. Yeah, I bet he was totally glad you made you guys one. He's really good. He didn't make mine, but he made parts of mine, but I, like, made it, if you guys understand what I mean. It's not how to explain, but, yeah, so, he, whoa, dude, that's not cool. Okay, I'm sorry, I'm gonna actually pay attention now. See how you feel down there? You're not gonna fall. As long as you hold forward and don't get hit by any guys, then you're good. Just don't bother attacking them unless you have to. It just seems really pointless. And actually, it is pointless. It's pointless altogether. There's really no need to. Just hold forward and you're good. Come on, yeah, but it's... The third one I do not like at all, because altogether you freaking faggot. Sorry, I don't really like to swear, but yeah. I'm going to get away from me. Some fast Leave me alone. I'm gonna jump. They don't want to jump over these guys because there's really no point in fighting them. They mess you up. That's why Gawain's really helpful in this level. Oh god! I'm right in your face! And just climb on down. Boop. Here is really close to the dragon part. I'm just gonna solo this part. I feel like it. See, that's what Gawain is like the best choice for like most levels. The character in general. He's really good. And skip you. And see. What I mean, these new Bethors think they can burst me, but they can't. Whoa, I fly! And we roam. That's how we roll in the hood. And see, bam! Yeah, this game gets a little challenging. It's not like King Kaizo Mario. That's the first level, but there's many more levels to come. Well, not really, I think it's like two more levels, but I don't know what I'm saying. Guys, I might, if you guys request me doing, Lancelot Returns, that mission, I will attempt to do it. I might not be as good at it, but I will try. So, yeah. I'll try doing it. I don't know if I can, but here, this is the challenge, Dragon Slayer. You want to be Gawain again? It's really your choice, but I just suggest Gawain since he can, like, soar through stuff and whatnot, and yeah. I'll finish everything up here, and then I'll finish everything except the last boss, and then I'll leave that for the last episode. I'll do a bonus video of Lancelot Returns if you guys really want me to. I will. It's just you have to request it. If you don't request it, then I'm not gonna do it because it's really hard. I'll attempt it once on video, or like twice. I'll attempt it a total of 3 times on video after I beat the boss. And if I can't do it, then I will just you want to hit as many of those things as possible. This dragon looks just like the Mist Dragon, but he's on fire. So. Oh no, you ate your friend. Why'd you do that, Barry? What you want to do is see the size when she's firing at you. Just so you know. I'm pretty sure it's obvious, but whatever. All you have to do, the first stage, no biggie. First stage, whatever, push over. And, yeah, he gets rid of plenty of your rings. One hit. Okay. So, yeah, that's one hit from him. That you have to hit him 3 times, I think. 3 times total. The second stage is not as fun. You fall down each time. The second stage, I do not like at all. The third stage is not fun either, but, you know. I'll try. Oh, that's the thing I'm talking about. It's like flaming things of death. And those ninja men, those ninja riders, they go flying, they do. Whee! And we'll buy him. Okay, I can go rid him again, sweet. And we roll. This swing like crazy when you get up there, pretty much. This is actually live commentary, so if you guys like it, please rate, comment, and subscribe. Or do one of the least. Comments, really. I respond to every comment, unless it's like spam or trolling. This one's the worst one, because it's everything. Oh god. Charlie Chaplin! Chaplin! Holy crap, I'm sorry I'm yelling, but... Jay. But yeah, if you can whack this thing down, it actually helps you. Oh, whoops, wrong thing. Wrong one. Straight. Here. I'm scared. I gotta break this pillar down, so yeah, there we go. Victory is mine. Hurrah. Boom! His neck goes dead. And that was it. It seemed harder to me because when I was little, I always thought that was really hard. I don't know why, because it's not that hard, but still. This cutscene might be coming up, so I might be quiet. I think that's about all. Okay. And I mute my microphone. This is not a cutscene that I'm talking about. And he puts that sort of, once the HD cutscene comes, then I will, here goes. The 3D one, I mean. I will, mute my mic and turn up the volume. Actually, no, I'll just mute my mic. Maybe turn up the volume, I don't know. So it'll be louder, just to let you know. The barrier is too weak. So yeah, pretty much the stuff. I don't know why they did this. Why didn't they just do HD cutscenes the whole time? Like, I mean, three-dimensional cutscenes, you know what I'm talking about? Like, the good cutscenes. I don't know why they just keep it at that the whole time, instead of having this dumb little comic book feel. I mean, it's cool for, like, a new game, but it's really, like, kind of dumb to me. Is this the cutscene? Oh, I unlocked something. Yeah, there's a new mission at the... Defeat 12 enemies. Dark Hollow is the last place, so what we're gonna do right here is we're gonna, do this mission, and then we will, go to the finale, next episode. 10 episodes, guys, that's nothing. this game is really short. The next LP will be very... Oh, what the? Holy Billy. I'm gonna kill myself probably, but I don't like... Not much. Jerry! Jerry freaking Bob. Brilliant. What? Oh, those hurt you, duh. That was stupid of me. Okay, I'm just trying to figure this out, how this is gonna work. How do I hit that? It's this Zem enemy. Zem. I got one. Yay! One enemy. Now, like, 11 to go. Oh, God! Oh, you have to hit him in the midair. Oh, God, that's, like, not very nice. Stop, I don't want to get it. Bang. I have to get rid of these things. What? That thing just hit me in the head. I can't even lock on. What the heck? Those guys were just like being a crazy bunch. Buffalo. Buffalo, Buffalo. Really? I don't know. But I can't supposedly. I don't know, but what the heck? Targeting. Sucks in this game is every other game. What up, not really, but still, it pisses me off somewhat. Oh, you have to stand in the middle! That's what you have to do! Duh, I'm stupid. And if you respond yes, then I will agree. I'm gonna skip you guys, just because you suck. The big chunky chester! Cheeto, dang it. I'm just gonna get through this. If I can't get through it, we have, like, a couple minutes left. So I'm gonna get rid of you. Thank you, three things, because you're in the way. I will beat you guys. What? I still hit you. I still hit that person. What the frick? Oh my god! Oh crap. Okay, I'll try. I just want to keep, once it gets to 15 minutes, I'll either stop and I'll finish it. I'll do it next episode. I'm gonna skip you guys. There's a better part in the level I can do. No, it seems to be all these noobs. Yeah. Woo. Oh, that's what you do. That is what you do. You have to jump into it. That's not that bad. So, whoop, bam. Whoop, what the crap? Bam. Chicken Chesterfield. Let me go. Eh. I somewhat get this. I think it'd be easier without Sonic. With Sonic, sorry. I'll just play as Sonic, Sir Gawain goes like a down angle thing. It's weird. He throws his sword instead of hits it. So I think it'd be easier if I used Sonic for this one. Just in general, because Sonic's the boss. Okay, I'm done. Oh, that is epic! I think I might get it. I think I might have got it. Okay, understanding. Random crap. Alright. Boom. Boom. And then you have to back. Oh, I get it now. Okay. You have to do it. Okay, I get the test. I'm sorry. I get it now, and it's 100% done. Stand, jump, and you do it right here, and then, oh, dang, I pressed the wrong button. Okay, sorry. Alright, I will get this done this episode, otherwise I'm not gonna quit the episode. Dang. Oh my god, that was a fail. Alright, guys, if I don't finish it, this will be my last attempt, I'm guessing. This will be my last attempt right here. If I don't beat it, actually, until 15 or something. If I don't beat it, I'll just cut to it, because it's really pissing me off right now. And why? I don't know why I keep doing that for some stupid reason. I don't get it. Oh, you just didn't mess. Okay. Oh, get it. I get it. Hold on. Sorry about this, guys. I had not been trying to get it, but I actually do get this time. Okay, we have to do is that. Gotta jump. What the nugget? team. He has a better back flip. And then just jump and flip him. I got one. Yeah. What? He can't climb the wall. What? That makes any sense. I barely made that. I don't know how I got alive right now. Leave me alone, you freaking tool. Death. Oh, I don't understand this, guys. Okay, guys, I will meet you back. I'll get this done by next episode. How about that? Alright, guys. Thanks for watching, and have a good day.